Hey guys, it's Gamer Queen Jackie, and we're back playing some more Flame in the Flood. Still really liking this game, getting the hang of it. I'd love to go off and play it on my own, but I just feel like I should do it with you guys. So, here we go. We're doing some more. We're gonna hit continue. Hopefully that won't be us this time. Because I've died twice now. Once from starvation, and once from drowning. So that sucks. Wah, wah. But it'll be fine. It'll be good. It'll be really good. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's right. We're at the marina. So we can... Did our raft need fixing? I don't think it did. Can we get gas? That's right! Okay, now I remember. It's been a few days, and actually I've played Chapter 10 for Diablo 3 came out last Friday? Maybe. And so we've been playing a lot of Diablo, so my brain is totally fried. Yeah, I actually... Let's see. Yeah, our raft is still 100 of 100! Yay! Because the second time I died was because I hit too many things. With my raft. Oops. So we don't need to do any repairs. Can we do a rudder? No, we don't have any raft hardware. Raft framework. Okay. I wonder how we get those. Alright. Well, whatever. So we're good. I want to say there was a... Of course, it's going to be randomly generated as well. So I don't know... if there'll be any of the same things around. Looks like there's a farm up there. Luckily this water's pretty calm. Or is this a camp? This is a camp. Kuma Sleepy Woods. Yay! Because how are we doing? Yeah, we need to eat. Let's see if we can drop anything off while we're here at the raft. Charcoal. Let's drop that off at the raft. We'll give the bandages to Aesop. Put the feathers on the raft. I'm gonna put the fish hook on the raft. We probably don't need to be... We need to use some of these saplings. Let's put the cactails in our bag. Maybe we can use a flare and flint. I'm gonna just craft some of these bandages right now. let's make some braided cord. And we can make the knife. Yay. We can make a snare. Let's make the snare now. I make two snares. Let's make a hammer, sure. Yeah, let's stop there, I think. Should I make another... Let's just make another snare, I guess, while I'm here. Oh, I can't make another snare. Why can't I make another snare? Why? I don't have any food, though. I guess let's see about some food. Oh, Aesop. Let's hope we don't get attacked. Go away. Go away. Ugh. I'll take that. I know, Aesop. Let's grab that feather. Oh, no. I want the feather. I know. I see it, Aesop. Why can't I grab it? I can't grab it. Oh, well. Alright, let's take these saplings, even though we've got a million. Oh, can I? I'm gonna grab it. Oh, I can't grab it. Go away. Go away, asshole. Nope, go. Oh, well, we're gonna eat the dandelions. Let's take that feather. Yeah, that's just a place to sleep. Sapling. Dandelions, go away. Mulberries! So mulberries, I found out, I don't know if it was last episode, were awesome because they were food and water, which is amazing. We're gonna eat the dandelions. Which don't get us very far, but it's something. It is something. So let's see, let's get some charcoal. Did you find some other things, Aesop? Go away. Shoot. Yeah. Oh, moldy lump. No, thank you. Close. I know, Aesop. It's so interesting. Oh, there's more dandelions. That's good. So food... So far, it seems like food is, like, the thing. Devil's trumpet. What was that again? Have I gotten that before? Oh, yeah. That's killing critter stuff. Alright, consume those. I've got a... Like, where do I go fishing? Like, I've got a hook, and I imagine I can create, like, some kind of cord. Yeah, there's not a heck of a lot of stuff here. Yeah, there's nothing over here. Oh, there's bunnies, though. Bunnies would be awesome. Let's put a snare down. Snare deploy. Let's put it right there. And I'm going to sleep, I think. I think we're going to take this calculated risk. Because the last time I dropped a snare, they wrecked it, but yes, I got one. I'm so sorry, little buddy. I feel so bad. Last time I put a snare, that was when I died of starvation and I needed it so bad. Oh no, the fire went out. Oh no. Shit. Let's see if we can go someplace else and use a fire. Nope. Oh, sorry, we already did that. To cook the rabbit. Because the little bastards took my snare last time. And didn't... They just wrecked it and I didn't get a rabbit. So rabbit's gonna be crucial here, I think. But let's see. I mean, I think I've got the stuff to make a fire. But I kind of don't want to waste it. And I really don't want to go in these rapids either. Oh, can I make it? Can I make it? No, I can't. Whew, as long as I don't hit anything. Because I'm trying really, really, really hard not to hit. I missed that loot, but that's okay. I want to get out of this rough water here. Oh, I've gotten a lot better about the whole rafting and steering thing. Oh, shit. She says as she almost dies. Can I go over there? I want to go over there. I want to go where it's not rough. Oh, shit, I'm going to hit that. Crap. Yes. So another campsite. This is perfect. So we're going to hopefully cook the rabbit over the fire. Now let's see about... Oh, how did I get that corn? Oh, I must have gotten it. We're gonna consume it. And we're gonna put that in the raft. We're gonna put these extra snares in the raft. The bandages we're gonna put to Aesop. The devil's trumpet can go on the raft. Yeah, that's okay for now. Okay. hopefully we won't get attacked because I really need to... Oh, good, some cattails. Because we're kind of low on the cattail situation with... Because we make the braided cords that pretty much make up everything with the cattails. Yucca, which we can eat, but we need to cook. Well, we're getting kind of low on food, so let's do the food thing. Let's get some more charcoal. I don't know what you use charcoal for, but I think I need to craft. Yeah, let's skin the rabbit, and then how do we cook the rabbit? Okay, use the fire. I want to cook. How do I cook the rabbit? Alright. That's all lovely. Raw meat. How do I cook it? Okay. Alright, how do I cook this? Yes, I know, Aesop. I see it. Oh, another jar. That's awesome. Oh, my nightcrawler spoiled. There we go. So I have to sit at the fire. Okay. That's alright. We're figuring this out. It's all good. Oh, I can make a box trap now. Okay. Let's eat this. So let's see, we've got one raw meat. 35. Okay. Yay! Okay. And I have the cookie, okay. Which is 12. That's pretty good. We'll take it. The jar. I better consume the water. So the next time we come across a place, we need to fill up those jars. I've got hair, sorry. There's hair everywhere. Oh. Okay, so let's... Yay! We're not dead! Woohoo! Oh, there's a place there I can search. I really... hope you guys are enjoying this game. I do like these kind of methodical survival type of games. Oh geez, there's a bus over here as well. Wild garlic! Ooh, that's new. Uh-oh, that's a bad sound! That's a very bad sound! That is a bad sound. I want the garlic! I want the garlic! Oh, god damn it. Oh, you asshole. You can't just, let me live my life! I want that. I want it! I want it! I want it! Oh, god, oh, god, oh, god, oh, god. I want the garlic! Oh, shit, shit, shit. Pick it up! Why can't you pick it up? I can't seem to pick it up. For whatever reason... Oh, I... Fuck. Alright, screw it. It's not worth it. It's not... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Now I have two broken bones. God damn it. You asshole. Oh, shit. I can't seem to get away. Where do I go? Oh. Oh, take all. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did he leave me alone? Ah, oh, fuck. Thing is, I don't know if I have enough stuff to fix me. Oh, shit. Alright, let's see here. Can I make a splint? Because I don't think I have a splint. Raft. raft. Fuck. Can I make a splint? I can. Oh, thank God. Because I think you can pick up a splint as well. I think I've seen that. So we're going to use these. Jesus. That was not worth it. Flippin' boars. Like, can't they just let me live my life? I'm just trying to live, man. Alright, we're all healed. Is there anything else I can move to the raft? I might as well make some more braided cords. Because that's definitely handy stuff. A spear trap? Ooh. Okay. Whew. There was something... wasn't there a church nearby? I mean, besides the garlic... Did I just smear... I don't think I did. Oh, it was a farm. I don't know why I couldn't pick it up for some reason, the garlic, but probably could have eaten it, but now that we got that rabbit, we're not so, like, crazy dire. So this is a farm? Oh, please let there not be something. I'm not walking in that. Nope, 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 nope. That looks sketch. Alright. Heck, can we take the tractor? We'll take the nuts and bolts. Oh, that looks like a well. Well is a good thing. Old lumber, it's also good. It means we can make our own fire. Oh shoot, hold on just a sec. I forgot to plug in my laptop. It's gonna die! Oop! Because I've been doing lots of things. Oh, look at the bunnies! Bunny, bunny, bunnies! We're gonna have to... So we're gonna get some water. We're gonna fill all the jars. Did it fill both jars? We'll see. No, it only filled one jar. And now I can't click it again. That's fine, because I don't need it now. If there's a place for... I can't flippin' see. Oh, shit. I didn't want to run through that. So there's bunnies over there. If we can find a place to sleep here. Yeah, I'll pick it up. The sumac's that poison stuff. And I don't know if I need it. I mean, I imagine I will need it. Examine quilt. The quilt of Big John Boar. Big John Boar kept his own counsel, had his own opinions on things. The more facts presented proved contrary, the more he'd dig in deeper. That's what they'd want you to think, he'd fuss. Never rightly could say who they were supposed to be, but just stayed but stayed put just the same. Okay. It's too bad I can't take that, because I imagine a quilt would be a handy thing to have. Just saying. Yeah, I'm not running through there. Alright, well, that's awesome. I'd love to get these bunnies, but there's no place for us to sleep. So, I mean, we could set up a fire. But it's just really daylight, so... Alright, how did I get in here? I think it was this way. Yeah, it was. Alright, do we pick up anything we put in the inventory? Got a lot of flint, that's awesome. We're gonna move this to Aesop. And we're gonna move the lumber to Aesop. I feel like... I can go the raft. okay with this. All right, let's see where else we can go. I really like this game to play with you guys because I feel like, oh, there's a marina over there, but there's also rapids over there, so I don't know. Yeah, mulberries! That was totally worth it. I just feel like it's a very, while it can be a very stressful game at times, it's also very kind of, you know, there's not any super intense story that you're trying to follow, and I don't know, I just feel like it's very, obviously not easy. Oh, crap. I'm probably gonna regret that. Oh, shoot. Trying to stay out of the rapids here as much as I can. I can't see over there. That's handy. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Woo! That was lucky! Yes! Oh, my goodness. That was a miracle. Did you guys see that? Ninja skills. I'm getting so much better at this whole river thing. Like, oh my goodness. All right, let's dock here at this camp. Because chances are... Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Okay, the black wolf. The wolf is the archetype of raven, the beast of waste and desolation. You cannot survive for long in an encounter with a wolf. Fuck. You need traps to kill it. Press space to frighten the wolf and buy a little time to flee. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah, crap. Grinthera Rock? Holy shit, that is a rough name. Okay, so space to... So, what's on? It's getting dark. So what? A box trap. That's live trapping small animals. I mean, would a spear trap work? And how the hell do you deploy it? Like, fast enough if you're getting attacked. I don't know. I don't know. I guess we'll try it. And now I'm wet. Oh, shit. This is genuinely terrifying. Oh, Aesop. Shush, 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 shush. Go away. Oh, please, I just want to find some place. Oh, I'm just going to run around. Oh, I just want to sleep. I want to sleep. I want to get dry. Sleep. Alright, we're doing that. Hopefully it'll be light out. And the rain will be done. Oh, shit. Shush. 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 Oh, shit, he's right there. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, I just want to leave. I just want to leave. Oh my god, fuck. There's a... Crap. Go away. Go away. Oh, come on. Oh, how do I get out of here? I don't know. Oh, fuck. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. I have no clue. Crap. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Stop attacking me! Oh, my God. 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 Oh, crap. How do I heal lacerations? Ah, fuck. Oh, I need a stitching kit. Crap. Fishing line. How do I make fishing line? Oh, guys. Oh, guys, this might be the end. Oh, crap. God damn it. How do I make fishing line? I do not see it on here at all. Can I use a bandage? Let's see what I can do with the bandages. Use. Oh, good. I can use bandages. All right, guys. We might still be okay. I only had 3, right? I think. Wolf asshole. I'm gonna move that to Aesop just in case I die. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I still have one more laceration. We'll see. Oh, that's right. Let's dock here. I'm gonna fix that other laceration. And then, we'll fix that other laceration, and then, because I think I hit one thing with my boat. Because I guess the injuries can get worse, obviously, in a normal life that would happen. As well, so let's do minor repair. And now I can't do a rudder. Okay, that's cool. Let's get out of here. Alright, still hungry. Still very hungry. Do I want to go this way? No. Well, okay. Alright. Let's see where this takes us. We need to find another place that doesn't have any flippin' wolves. We're gonna go this way. I'm gonna try and stay out of those rapids there. As much as I can! Oh! Shit! I went a little too far there. Talk about wasting that repair. Ah. Fuck nugget. Oh my god, that's so narrow! Ah. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Ugh. Why? Why was that even a thing? I got penicillin. That's good. I'm gonna starve to death first. But whatever. Yeah, food is definitely... Well, look at this. Power lines and stuff. You know, I'd really like a place to dock, guys. So I need some flippin' food. Oh, it's a wilderness. I don't want to dock there. God, there isn't a campsite or something? Yeah, we're gonna just stay out of those rapids. Oh, there's a church. I know I'm thirsty. Wonder how... Am I gonna pass that church? Can I... Where is it? Oh. Ah, I'm not gonna make it. Crap. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. I was trying to miss that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Alright, I thought this one was going so well. But it's okay, you know? We die, we're gonna start again, that's all. Oh shit. If our raft doesn't fucking break first. Ooh, god! Ooh! 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 And now it's night. Awesome. Flip's sake. Ill-equipped? Why am I ill-equipped? Oh, am I cold? Oh, I might be getting cold. Ah, oh, please let there not be any wolves here. I'd really love it if there wasn't. Camp Molinari. And food. Let there be food here. Food. Oh, there's like a road. That's interesting. Can't. Oh, can I search that? Oh. Alright, that's cool. Can I eat cattails? I don't remember. I can. Alright, we are eating these sumbitches. You eat whatever you have to, right? Oh, alcohol. That's a good thing. We need to move that to Aesop. Since Aesop's bag makes it from, you know, if you die, all of your stuff is still in Aesop's bag. That's definitely something we need to move. Well, we will fix that because we are going to eat these mother effing cattails. Oh, I wanted to consume the stack. There's only... It's only two nutrition, but hey. It's something. We'll be a little less starving. I'm gonna move to Aesop. Right. Oh, I couldn't take those. I don't know what those raft schematics are for. What are you barking at, Aesop? What you barking at, Willis? Oh, I just need to, like, not die. Oh, shit. Can I lay that down for you? You asshole. Ah. Nah, god damn it. Ugh. God damn it. Alright. I guess we... can't have nice things, essentially, is what this is coming down to. At least... So I need to make... I now have a broken bone, and I need to make flippin' splint. Oh, crap, and I can't make a splint. Why can't I make a splint? Because I need two rags. Awesome. Oh, I meant to look at my raft. Alright, well... Oh, what's this place? Why don't I have my mouse? Yes, I know you're very hungry. Oh, there it is. What is this place? Nope. Nope, I want to go there. What is this? A liquor store! Rock on! Ugh. What are the odds that it'll have a bag? Why can't... Oh my god, there's a wolf. Never mind. Never mind. I'd like to know where my mouse went. Did I accidentally... Oh. Can I see the mouse? Oh, let's do the custom cursor again. Oh, it's really laggy though. I would just like to keep my mouse, that's all. Can I? There we go. Oh, I need to find some rags. Can I not get sucked into these rapids? I'd really like to not. See, my cursor went away again. This is so weird. Whatever. It's fine. Because luckily I can see with the arrow on the boat where I'm going. And I'm sorry if I'm not, like, looking right at you guys as I'm doing this. Because. Oh. Because you really. With these river bits, you just have to be so focused. Oh no, I don't want to go in there! Oh crap, I'm gonna hit that! Oh shit. Oh crap, I'm gonna start. Oh, I died. I'm dying. I'm dying. Whoa! Whoa, guys, this is flippin' trippy. Do you see this? I'm dead. Oh, Aesop, I'm so sorry. I like how the headstone is like old colonial style. Bugger. Did I at least get further and longer this time? Yeah, new personal best. 6 days, 8 miles. Well, we learned a lot more. You know what? I'm gonna go to the main menu, and I think we might end it there for today, and I'll just start fresh next time. So, I hope you guys are enjoying it. If so, leave a like and maybe a comment down below. Do you have any tips for me? Obviously, getting enough food is my biggest issue at the moment. So, if you have any tips for that, let me know. And like, comment, subscribe, hit the subscribe button. I would love to get some more subscribers and have a dialogue with you guys on what to do so I don't die. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!